What's up, YouTube? This is me and Morgan. If you don't know Morgan, it was from DarthKyle123's channel. I believe he did some few videos. I'm not doing this on DarthKyle123 anymore because I can't save videos on Mozilla Firefox, I'm guessing. So I'm just gonna do this on MrRenegage, but I can access DarthKyle still. But yeah. So we're gonna go ahead. We're not gonna waste our money. Hopefully Morgan doesn't. We decided to do our first review on the Black Ops Zombies because I know I just like this. I mean, it's a pretty good game. But Morgan, say hi.
Hello. Well, those who don't know, some of us might consider doing made up reviews again. What I mean by made up reviews is for like we might reconsider doing them again. Therefore, seeing if they change or not. And for those who are stupid enough not to know what that is, you don't deserve it to know at all.
Yeah, I can see that point. So we're probably gonna be doing this series of adventures and reviews. We did a video earlier, but Morgan's sister and brother just got screwed up the video and started yelling in the phone and stuff, and they didn't be quiet.
So. I think they're talking about pedophiles and shit.
Yeah.
I have no idea why.
I'm just gonna leave as soon as I can because that's basically what I do. I just leave right away. They're basically on Roblox. This is the same controllers. It's still not done yet because he hasn't added revive or the power drops yet. He's still working on that. Orcs kind of like Jewelry Cats where you spawn after wave. Black Ops PC, you have to hold F to buy. The hold F and ammo and hold F to repair barriers. It's kind of big. I'm saying for the chest is just get heads.
Yeah, I hit him in the head. I gave myself up for the one to go.
It helps a lot. I would like to say the game will lag. I'm lagging too because it's not because of Hypercam. I play this game tons of times, and it lags because of the blood script.
I mean, my game doesn't lag at all, mainly because I'm on a very good computer at the moment. Yeah. I'm not on my shitty laptop.
Yep. Laptops are good. Like, they have very good graphics, but they're not good for playing games. Unless you have, like, a gaming laptop. I don't really know how to explain that, but they're out there. So yeah, I'm making different parts, alright.
Huh? I just have two more windows I gotta watch.
Hey Morgan, I'm gonna clear this debris over here. Cause we're just gonna go ahead and head down and... Come on. Oh wait, we need 1,000.
One zombie.
Come on. I mean, it's basically just like the real Black Ops Zombies for PC. Repair barrier, get points. I don't know, I like that. The perk machines still don't work. But I do know where the pack-a-punch is, which I'll probably get into later parts in the video. So. People still flame on this game, it's just funny. Also, I'll post Morgan's YouTube channel in the description if you ever want to look at his YouTube videos and...
I have no good YouTube videos.
Hey, B-Eb, shut the fuck up, I know what I'm doing. Sorry.
Don't worry, but showing YouTube a troll and showing YouTube OD'ers.
Hey,
natural habitat.
Morgan, can you come down here and open up the door? It's a
control. Hold on, I'm like opening up a window so we can get more
kids. Alright. Alright, Bieber already opened it. I don't know, I'm just gonna call him Tuffle. Alright, yeah, Tuffle already opened it. Hurry up before it closes.
It closed.
So. Also, Defcons, that's how you get to the Pack-a-Punch. It works just like
Wi-Fi. I opened the door, apparently.
Oh
yeah, I forgot to have my weapon out.
Yeah. So basically, what my strategy was, it was made last night, and I found out, and I learned pretty quickly. Normally, I would buy an MP5K up here, and I just run around in circles, just like real Black Ops zombies. It's basically.
Oh yeah, I found out something really cool about the MP5K.
What? Free model?
Maybe it's compact in German.
Oh yeah. Just creep. If we leave one person without these faggots killing it, I don't know, I don't really like to leave one person as of crawlers because a lot of people just like to kill the last person. And it's really no fun.
So. I'm sorry folks, I'm just breathing really heavy if you can hear it. I'm trying to breathe heavy on purpose because I'm a dumbass.
The full clip doesn't kill him? Yeah. Alright. I'm just going to keep repairing barriers because I really need money to save up for the MP5K. It's good. Alright, so this should be coming around up to the end of part one. We should be making part two very, very, very soon. This has been recording at 12 o'clock. So yeah, we're just going to go ahead and stop it right now, and we can see you all later. And yeah.